Sanibonani ke babukele emakhaya ke siyanibingelela nje siphinde siyanamukela kwi TV yenu edumile ke laphana nenithanda kakhulu ke laphana yona ke Imluda TV. Namhlanje ke sinibingelela aseneme stalo aseneme neze njengoba ke laphana sekuvele indaba ezokuthi umculi ke laphana we gospel uDebora Fraser akasekho ke laphana emhlabeni. Kanti ke lezi indaba siyithole nje bukhoma khona laphana ekhasini lakhe la laphana ku Facebook. Kanti ke masifunda nje kubhale kanjena: "It was a deep sadness to inform you of the passing of our beloved mother, sister, aunt, and friend, and the gospel musician, Dr. Debora Fraser. Following a short illness, she passed on today, Sunday, 15/5/2022, after midday, in the presence of her family and friends. As Dr. Debora Fraser's family, we would like to be given a space to process and deal with this a very tragic situation. The public will be further informed of any development. For me, the queries," wasebhala ke laphana inamba atholakala kuyo. Izona ke lezi ndaba esiniphethele zona osukwini lanamhlanje zokudlula ke laphana kweqhawe kanye kwendlovukazi ke laphana yayo ke laphana umculo wegospel ke laphana umama udokotela uDebora Fraser. Kanti ke nje uma kusuku lakho lokuqala nqa ukuleli ikhasi okanye ukule TV, sacela ke laphana ungakhohlwa ukupressa ke laphana usubscribe bese upressa ke laphana ulike button. Ngabe nje wena uzomkhumbula ngayiphi ingoma ke laphana umama uFraser? Sacela nje usitshele laphana kwi comment section. Siyabonga.